Fraksiyon herkese merhabalar. Şu anda AOC standındayım. Peki oyun fuarına neden buradayım? Size bundan bahsedeceğim. Çünkü burada gerçekten çok bomba bir haber var. Lütfen bu videoda kalın. İlk önce şundan bahsedeceğiz. AOC bu sene Egon markası altında birçok yeni model çıkartıyor. 24 inç, 27 inç ve 34 inç geliyor ki özellikle 34 inçe eğer bağlıysanız asla bundan kopamayacaksınız ama videonun devamında öyle bir sürpriz var ki bu videoyu izlediğinizde kesinlikle pişman olmayacaksınız. Karşımda Alfonso Clemente var. Kendisi ürün müdürü AOC'nin. Öncelikle ona yeni ürünlerle ilgili sorular soracağım ama dediğim gibi videonun sonlarına doğru acayip bir sürprizimiz var. Hello Alfonso, thank you very much for accepting this interview with me. Now, I would like you to tell me in a short term your new products for the last quarter. You're going to have 24 inches, 27 inches, please correct me if I'm wrong. You're going to have 34 inches.
Yes.
And third one.
Yes.
With FreeSync and G-Sync.
4K models, QHD. So for the first time in AOC, we have a complete premium lineup of gaming monitors, which is the Aegon series. And with the Aegon series, we want to target the kind of users who are very hardcore gamers, who are professional gamers, who are very even players of esports, who are really into the latest technology on gaming monitors. They have the latest graphic cards and they want the best on the monitor, the best advantage.
How many monitors are you going to show to the gamers for this quarter?
In this quarter we have launched four models, two 27 inch models.
In total?
In total until the end of the year.
Yeah.
We are expecting to have at least eight new models. All within the Aegon series. Different sizes, different segments, to cater all the user needs.
And how many curved monitors are we going to have?
In principle, we'll have two models. Both of them will be 35 inch.
35 inch?
Yeah, they will use different panels and different resolutions. One of them will be FreeSync and the other one will be G-Sync.
There will be IPS panels?
No, they are NVA panels by AU Optronics because we don't pick IPS panels for gaming because we believe that the panels from AU Optronics are more optimized for gaming because they have more experience on that kind of product.
And what are we going to have new as a design-wise?
Yeah, design-wise, this new Aegon series is adapted to what gamers need. So they got some specific features that you can only find on gaming monitors. First of all, they're head adjustable. They got a scale so you can mark the position that you like if you go somewhere. They got a headphone holder to put your headphones inside the monitor, a carrying handle, and the stand is a premium metal stand that feels really solid, high quality.
Okay. So if we also speak about the prices, because you know everybody cares about the prices.
Yes.
We all need to spend less and have more, as we all like. They're going to be very affordable, right?
Yes. Yes, the idea is for them to be affordable. They're not entry or cheap products, but they are, for the specs they offer, they're affordable. And the range will be something between the cheapest model will be $500 and the most expensive will be above $1,000.
Okay, so let's talk about the surprise right now. As I was promising to the people who are following us, let me say it first in Turkish. Şimdi asıl sürpriz geliyor arkadaşlar. AOC VR işine, yani sanal gerçeklik işine an itibarından giriyor ve bunu da belki dünyada sizi ilk açıklayan yeniden bir tanesi olacağız. So you're entering the VR business. Could you please tell me more about that? What are you going to do as AOC in VR?
Yes, we believe that the future is on VR. Many gamers are going to adopt this technology and we want to be one of the first manufacturers to be there from the very beginning. So at the end of this year, we will launch the first VR glasses by AOC, which is a mainstream model with the basic features and very affordable.
Okay.
And totally compatible with all the VR games on Steam.
On Steam? So you're going to work with Steam?
Yes. Well, it will work 100% compatible with Steam VR games.
So how many games? That means
there are hundreds of them, and they keep being, and new ones keep being announced, and even old games are getting updates to be compatible with VR glasses.
So, just for now, we are calling it AOC VR glasses.
Yes.
There is no official brand.
Yes, the model name will be confirmed in a few months when we officially announce it.
Duyduğunuz üzere çok bomba bir haber. Herkesi biliyorduk ama AOC şu son 3-4 yıl içerisinde çok büyük ilerleme kaydetti. ve bu ilerlemesini zıplayarak devam ettiriyor. VR işine giriyor ve üstüne üstlük rahatlıkla elde edebileceğiniz bir VR olacak elinizde. So thank you very much for this beautiful interview that we have done with us. Dilerim bu sürpriz hoşunuza gitmiştir. Bu muhtemelen dediğim gibi dünyadaki ilk veya ikinci bomba oluyor şu anda. AOC'nin VR işine girmesiyle ilgili haberlerimiz devam edecek. Lütfen bizle kalmaya devam edin. Görüşmek üzere, hoşçakalın.
Görüşürüz.